Coach, first win. How can you rate your team's performance today?
It was a great team effort. You know, we played very well, offense, defense, and special teams. Of course, we eliminated about half of the penalties or less, or even more, and we didn't turn the ball over, I think, only once. So that made the difference in the outcome. I think the team took a giant step forward as far as believing themselves as a team, because we took three different cities and we bring them together to form one team. So everybody was a little unsure of each other. Now I think we believe in each other. So I think the rest of the season could be very interesting.
In the first quarter, your team dozed off, and then you make a great comeback.
That's what this sport is all about. You have to believe in each other, you have to come together, and you have to fight. You know, it's they have 11 guys, we have 11 guys, it's who wants it the most. And I think that our pride's got to hurt a little bit because we lost the first game in a match that clearly we should have won, so we wanted to make sure we didn't make that same mistake twice. Although this team, to be frank, is a more talented team, at least.
Two games, one win, one lose. What do you think about your situation?
Well, obviously they didn't bring me here for my good looks, so they brought me here to produce wins and make us a competitive team. I think we have shown that we've done both of those. So I'm thinking that as far as the goals of this season is to still stay in the top league. So I think we maybe need one or two more victories for that to happen. And once we accomplish that goal, then our goals change to a higher standard.
It's time to analyze the next opponents or try to the new place and between Kiniet and the receivers, what is the time in the bye week?
We're going to work very, very hard and getting the timing down. You saw that we still left some numbers, some scores on the field. And let me tell you something. One of our best receivers, Permark, he received the military honor a week or so ago. He was not playing 100%. He actually had to leave with 10 minutes left in the game because he has to go to base to training for the military. And he's not 100%. He got out of the sick bed and he came here today. So, again, once these guys are 100%, remember, we played this game against a GFL coach and a GFL quarterback without our American linebacker. So this is an outstanding effort we put in today. Back-to-back weeks, really, the defense has played really well. And offense, too, we just didn't finish the first because we had twice the total yardage of our opponent the first game. We just didn't put the ball in the end zone. Today, we put the ball in the end zone.